In Tesco's today, we found some brown sauce. It's in a glass bottle, but what's interesting about this is usually brown sauces and tomato ketchup have seals around the top. There's no seal on this at all. We've gone back to the old-fashioned safety button. So it's been bottled while it's hot, the vacuum was pulled down the bottle, and we know that that's perfectly safe and we don't need a tamper-proof seal on it.